to a program today, another exchange of information for you guys. Frank dressed up for you guys today, and I wore my sparkly mask. So we are just going to go through and give you some community events going on, and then later on we are going to talk about finding a job right now and a little bit about a resume. So Frank is going to get us started with some upcoming events. Frank?
Yeah. Well, coming up in the month of May, on May 14th, Friday, we have Mayfest. This is for adults 55 plus, and there's going to be free music. There's going to be snacks provided. There's going to be, this is a big gathering that they have every year in the Lovejoy area. And this is going to be from 10 to 2 p.m., and it's going to be at the Gerald Matthews Complex on McDonald Road in Hampton, Georgia.
Now, I see too that, guys, you're going to have to register beforehand for this event. But don't worry, we have the pamphlets here, the flyers. Come on by and get one, and that way you know where to go to register and things like that.
Mm-hmm. We also have a couple of food giveaways for this month. It's community box giveaway. This is going to be at the Center of Hope Ministries. This is on 4492 Roy Hoey Road in Riverdale. And they're going to have a food giveaway for on Wednesday, May 5th at 5:30 p.m.
Groceries have really went up.
Yes, they have.
They really went up.
And in this particular giveaway, they're going to be giving away meats and dairy, and they're going to be giving away a lot of really good food.
That's great.
And then we have another giveaway coming up here on Saturday, May 23rd from 2 to 4 p.m. And that's going to be Place of Hope Church. It's the Place of Hope Food Bank, and this is going to be over there at 5405 Jonesboro Road. And they're giving away free groceries to meet the needs of everyone in the community.
Oh, so that's good. So this place doesn't have an age limit or anything like that. That's great.
No, it doesn't. And the next programming that I could tell people about would be that there is, every Saturday, there's a children's reading hour at the Allen Family Healthcare. This is located in the medical psychiatric clinic, and they have free reading hour every Saturday from 12 to 1 p.m. It says so all the children can come.
That's nice. Mm-hmm. And we got summer coming up. That'll be a really, really good event. All right. Thank you so much. Well, thank you. All right, guys. So here is what I'm going to talk about today. I know last time we went over the Goodwill Career Center. I'm going to give you that information again. Okay, this is the Old National Store Donation Center and Career Center. That's 6175 Old National Highway, Suite 110, Atlanta, Georgia, 30349. That store phone number is 678-554-0410. And what I'm going to talk about this with today, guys, if you go ahead, you go into the store and register, or you register online, they'll let you get on the computer for a couple of hours. They will let you print, do whatever you need to do. These people are here for finding the careers. They'll help you with your resume. They have computer classes and things like that. And I know there's a lot of people job hunting, because, you know, some stuff is really still not all the way opened up, and you got a lot of people changing careers right now. And on that, we have some really good books here at this branch and also at the other branches. You know, to maybe finding a new career, if you're looking to switch careers, come and ask us. And then we have books on specific careers, like this one happens to be Manager's Guide to HR. We have a wonderful resource section. Some of them you can check out, some of them you can't. We got GED, we got ASFAB, the nurses testing, firemen testing, police testing. We have it all, guys. And if we don't have it, we will find it for you. Now behind me, this is a resume template. Okay, guys, you're going to find this on Microsoft Word. Really easy to use, because when you set up your template, all you got to do, it lays it out for you. And all you got to do is fill in the spaces. Just, you know, clear it out and fill in. But this is a simple resume, guys. There's plenty of kinds of resumes and cover letters and things like that. But I wanted to go over this with you a little bit, so we just get the basic layout for the resume. Now up here is going to go your name, your phone number, all your contact information, if you have a website. All of that would go right here in this top section. Now below that, to your right, is going to be your experience. Excuse me, guys. And with this, it is really important to put all your jobs that you've had and everything you did in that job, even if you had customer service. If you interacted with a customer, you know, make sure you put down customer service. Make sure you put down if you have cash register skills. Make sure you put down if you have minute skills on the computer. Everything can be a skill. Leave nothing out, even if you cleaned up at the end of the day. We want to put that down here. Education. This is going to be a high school, college education. If you've had any particular classes and things like that, you know, we want to use this. And it's, like I said, very simple. It's laid out for you. You just go back and put your stuff in. Volunteer work experience or leadership. And guys, this can be anything. You know, right now we're not taking volunteers here at the library, but there was a time when volunteers would work here. So for example, you could put that down. If you volunteer at church, put that down. If you, work with youth, anything. Those are skills that you can put down. All right. Let's see. Here we have skills, okay? Explain what you're good at. And this doesn't necessarily have to be something pertaining to your job. This is something you're exceptional at. If you're on YouTube and you make videos, put it down here. Put down that you know how to edit. Put down if you can type fast. That would what would go here. And of course, down here, you have your email, Twitter handle, telephone, or your LinkedIn. You can put all that down here. Now, guys, this is this particular format. If you wanted to do a really simple one, you could just add all of that information up here in your title. So yes, guys, it's very simple, and you know we're always here to help you, so just give us a call and let us know, all of the branches, all six of us here, we will help you any way we can. Now, if you go to our YouTube page, Clayton County Library System, there is actually job building things on there. There's resume help, and there is so much stuff. And then, of course, you know, headquarters has got the HVAC training going on. I think that's really cool. Also, guys, when you go to the Pines, if you have the Pines app, okay, and you go on there, there is different sections. Some of them sections will help you fill out your resume and things like that. There is so many things you can look up on there. Languages, different languages.
Mango languages, yes, you're going to be able to learn mango languages.
kinds of great stuff. So yes, check us out. And we got Mother's Day coming up. Yes, we do. Check out some of our DIY videos. Make your mother a project. It's very nice. So we thank you guys for joining us.